Welcome to another Amnesia custom story. This one is called White Knight, and I have no idea what it's about. So here we go. Completely blind playthrough. Begin. Tan Shadar presents White Knight and Amnesia, the Dark Descent mod. How pretty.
David, try not to be late.
I will. Don't worry. I haven't forgotten it.
Forgot what?
Our anniversary.
I know you didn't. Okay, see you later then.
Sounds like voice acting from a David Firth video.
Time for you to go out, Grace. Lots of things to do.
Hubert Cumberdale, Marjorie Stewart Baxter.
3 years.
Yes, years pass quickly. Do you remember when we first met?
Of course I do, Grace. How can I forget?
Oh god, the voice acting's terrible. I'm sorry. There's a body in the refrigerator.
Okay, we have 42 coming out there for the hit and run. You might wait for him. 482.
That's 11:07:10.
Yes, sir, any other?
I can move. I can move now. I can only walk extremely slow. Not really sure what's going on. Reminds me of Silent Hill. As I woke up, I was somewhere I didn't know, yet smelled familiar. I felt like being here before. But I couldn't recall any memory of it. Worst part is, I can't recall any memory of mine. It feels like I'm living in a nightmare cliche, which is definitely not long enough for me to read that. Oh well. And he awoke from his slumber. About to say, am I just really short? Nope, I'm crouching. You don't remember anything, do you, David? Ha! I bet you don't. They won't let you remember. But please, David, you have to help me. For once in your life, think about me. I want you to get out of here. Nevertheless, I can't promise you that you won't be seeing nightmares again. One last thing. Be careful about what or who to believe. Alright. Here we go. Need a flashlight. Do I get a flashlight instead of a torch? That'll be nice. I can't see anything in this room. Whoa! It's so dark!
David?
Yes? Yes, dear?
Hello, David. How are you today?
Who's talking to me?
Where am I?
Oh, I see you.
Who are you?
Oh, David. Have you forgotten again? I'm your doctor. Dr. Sophia. And you're in the hospital. A mental one. Do you remember now?
No.
Don't worry, David. It's not unexpected to forget things in your condition. And that's why I'm here. To help you. Are you ready for our session?
Are you ready for our session today, David?
Why am I alone?
I could be a better voice actor than these people.
Because you are a criminal patient, David.
I'll murder again if I'm let out.
I'm not a criminal.
Easy, David.
I bet he murdered his wife on his anniversary. That bastard. And I'm teleported back again. What's in here? Oh, this is Sprite. I can see in here. Oh, food. Why no one lets me to live in my very own world? Are they jealous of me? Or simply I'm a threat to community? I can understand my family and my friends want me to heal. But why would I go back to the life full of misery? I'm afraid they will make me forget everything. I thought doctors were trying to help me. Let's see. Hey, you bitch. I don't want to be in here. Something bad's about to happen to me. Do I need to bathe in the blood to open the door? No. Oh. I'm always afraid there's gonna be something behind me. What? How in the F do I get out of here? They're stuck. I don't know if this holds any significance. Let's turn them all off. Nope. Hey! There we go. Need a flashlight. Wait, I've already been in here. Yeah, I'm going this way. What? Is there a monster in there? I hear a monster. What the fuck? What is going on in here? Oh. What? Gross. Yeah. All right. Shouldn't have gone in there. Can I take that? Don't scream at me. Bitch, I will cut you. What do we have here? The patient continues to lose some parts of his memories, occasionally, especially the ones after the incident. This is not unexpected at this rate. However, he still shows the capability of gaining and preserving new ones, and there is a possibility that he might remember everything happened. Patient's progress should be watched closely, and he should be locked up immediately in need. Nothing. Why are there corpses everywhere? Nope. Ooh. But there's more morphine. I can only have one? Bullshit. This is bullshit. Do I really need this for any reason? Maybe it'll just make me feel better. If I hold it out like a knife. There we go. Oh! Flying chairs. Scary. Who wants some? Who the fuck threw that? Why? What the fuck? What's that? No idea. What's on the TV? Nothing. Ah. GTFO. I don't know if this does anything or not. I'm gonna try using one of these on it. Yep, there we go. I just got teleported. We got some Tron tunnels here. Oh, that looks pretty wicked. Some pulsating on the ceiling here.